seems like it takes forever. Because you start. Fenric. Anyways, let's watch this.
Where are you?
I'm here, Sarah. Now listen. In the room ahead, there's an altar with a spider artifact. Take it. We'll need it to get to the Shantiri crystal. My voice will guide you. And have no fear. I'll be watching over you.
That's always good. I remember I used to play this game on like super low and like 20 FPS and it was so fun. Now look at me, Dad.
So far, so good.
Very early Source Engine. Loud game, holy shit.
The lever, Sarah. Then hurry through the far gate.
Oh, lever's over here, okay. This game's a bit too dark right now. Oh, that's why. There you go. I can see a little better now.
See the planks around that pillar? They look weak. See if you can break them.
Ah.
It looks like you'll have to go up here. Jump on that chain and climb.
For example.
Physical obstacles will be the easiest to face in this life, sir. Now is your chance to conquer them.
Fuck out of here, dump boxes.
Use the spell I taught you, sir. Oh, sweet. The dark will hold no secrets for you.
Up we go, down we go.
See if you can open the chest. You never know what you might find.
A sword, sweet.
The rope, Sarah. Cut the rope.
Oh, it's terrible.
Think. Adapt. Kick that creature back and watch it fall. Careful. The undead are tenacious. Impel them to make sure they don't rise again.
Press and hold mouse one and then release. Okay.
I'll do my best to heal you.